This is a short video to identify what components go bad when your hoverboard fails to turn off. As you can see, there are two transistors on the top of the board, and they're both 127 or TIP127 Darlington transistors. These are the most likely culprits for your hoverboard not being able to turn off. And also, you may want to check and or replace the two capacitors that are identified with the two black arrows. All these components can be picked up on Amazon. Thank you.